Hello friends, welcome back to JP Study Corner. Today we are going to see some important FAQs about World Environment Day. Who established the World Environment Day? Answer: The United Nations General Assembly. When is World Environment Day celebrated around the world? Answer: World Environment Day is celebrated on 5th June every year. When was Environment Day celebrated for the first time? Answer: First Environment Day celebrated in 5th June 1974. What is the main aim of World Environment Day? Answer: The aim of World Environment Day is to raise awareness about the environment. Which country will host the World Environment Day 2021? Answer: Pakistan. What is the theme of World Environment Day 2021? Answer: Ecosystem Restoration. What is meant by ecosystem restoration? Answer: Ecosystem restoration is the process of assisting the recovery of an ecosystem that has been degraded, damaged, or destroyed. What was the first slogan of World Environment Day? Answer: Only One Earth. When was the Environment Protection Act passed in India? Answer: 23rd May 1986. Which country hosted World Environment Day 2020? Answer: Colombia. What was the theme of World Environment Day 2020? Answer: Theme of World Environment Day 2020 was Time for Nature. When was the World Environment Day anthem launched in India? Answer: The World Environment Day anthem was launched in 2013 by Kapil Sibal and Shashi Tharoor. Which country hosted World Environment Day 2018? Answer: India. The cause of reduction of forest coverage is? Answer: Rising population. The largest ecosystem of Earth is? Answer: Biosphere. Who discovered the ozone hole firstly? Answer: Foreman in the year 1985. What is the cause of greenhouse effect? Answer: Carbon dioxide. Which gas is main reason for ozone depletion? Answer: CFC, chlorofluorocarbon. What is the main source of CFC gas? Answer: Refrigerators. World Biodiversity Day is celebrated on? Answer: 23rd May. Who wrote Earth Anthem? Answer: Abhay K. When did International Earth Day celebrated? Answer: 22nd April. When was the first Earth Summit organized? Answer: In the year 1992. Where is the National Environmental Research Center of India located? Answer: Nagpur. What is the reason of yellowness of the Taj Mahal? Answer: Acid rain. Why is our environment is changing? Answer: Our environment is changing due to the increase in the temperature, that is global warming. World Wildlife Day celebrated on? Answer: 3rd March. When was the first major conference on environmental issues under the United Nations was held? Answer: Year 1972 from 5th to 16th June in Stockholm, Sweden. World Forestry Day is celebrated on? Answer: 21st March. World Ocean Day is celebrated on? Answer: 8th June. Hope you all like this video. If you like this video, please like and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel for latest update. Thank you.